What is up, you guys? It's your boy Ghost XLR here. Today we're gonna be doing another patrol for you, boy. Alright, so as you see, we're in a storm right now. So we're gonna be doing a, I guess you could say, rain patrol. Let's hurry up and go get us a partner. I don't know how I'm feeling about this rift. Comment down below and tell me what you guys think about this rain effect. Or should keep it on. Take it away. It's pretty cool, but then it's not. I don't like how, like, you see the rain. Like, the rain was like, skinny or something. Yeah, we're doing a rain patrol, so let's go ahead and get us a partner. We're gonna park anywhere, so technically we're not a cop until we get a partner. Oh yeah, it's raining out there, guys. You better be safe. Alright, so got some armor. Now to get us a partner. We're gonna go with a female. We're gonna go with Judy here. Alright. Hawkins, that's her name, okay. Alright, so we got our partner. What's up? Oh, just Justina again, huh? Interesting. Alright, Justina, you ready to go into the rain? We need to hurry up and get a vehicle to it. Oh, come on, let's go. I'm gonna be doing the undercover, I guess. Well, let's hurry, get a vehicle, it's raining. This thing open, no? Alright, so I don't wanna open. I think I installed this ALS wrong. Yeah, I suck at this.
Yeah, well, if this ain't the best damn country on earth, I don't know what is.
I know it.
Of my country.
Hell yes.
How do we? I forgot how to. Oh, there we go. All right, let's get it to me, I guess. There we go. Oh yeah, there we go. I figured out how to do some of this stuff. Oh! Dang, that was my fault. Okay, it's just, we did that messed up, so we're just gonna go ahead and press it. I mean, well, it's all. Alright, you took order of marijuana. Oh, so you've been smoking? Alright. Alright, so let's ask you if you have anything illegal. Have anything illegal on your vehicle, sir? No? Alright, you don't have anything illegal, man? Alright, have you done anything illegal recently? No, alright. Would you mind if I search your vehicle, sir? Just sit tight, bud. Press the K9. Oh wow, he has a warrant for his arrest.
Even I can't dramatic. Focus on this ass, right?
Let me get a K-9 unit first.
Yes, sirree.
Since we detect marijuana, he wouldn't let us search his vehicles. Alright, so I need a K-9 unit to my location. How far is the K-9 unit? It's not that far. It's pretty close. Alright, so K-9 unit's right there. Alright, so we actually did this traffic stop wrong because I wanted to see how to mimic. And now that I didn't know how to mimic, this probably wasn't the best idea, but I'm gonna hold up traffic for a while. Until our K-9 unit gets here. So, our K-9 unit is right, it's on this way. I'm gonna block off the area. Step away from me and I'll run the dog. Alright. No problem. Alright, so we have the dog. Let's see if the dog's found me. What's up? What's he doing? Why is he just sitting there? The dog's just running all over the place. Either way, we're still gonna accidentally step up the vehicle since he did have a warrant on his wrist. Even if he doesn't have it, he's there a warrant. Wait, what'd he say? The dog got a hit. Yeah, I didn't even hear what he said. Oh, we're going for the rest of the unit. Alright, sir. Let me see, I can grab his keys, right? Alright, grab his keys. Alright. Whatever. I'm just gonna tell him to go. Alright, sir, get out the vehicle. Alright, hands up. Down on the ground, down on the ground, down on the ground. Don't make a run for it. this is the correct guy. So I'm gonna need one of y'all to transport him.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest on Little Bighorn Avenue.
This is 12 of 12, he's seeing me now just behind. Hang tight.
Alright, so let's call a tow truck to pick up his vehicle. Actually, can we search his vehicle if he's here?
LSPD, I will kill you!
Gotta search. Anyway, let's go ahead and call tow truck.
Rochelle from Diamond Goons, Elite Army.
Alright, dog. Good. Stop. Hush, dog. Oh, wait a minute.
You've been waiting for this.
Got the car, bro.
Hey, stupid, I want to kill you.
You just stole that dude's vehicle. Alright, that lady's vehicle. Down on the ground. Not you, miss. Now let's down. Find this thing.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have a robbery and...
Alright, so we got a robbery around this. We're gonna deal. Alright, you're coming into the prison for us.
I'm nearby, I'll take a call for you.
You piece of trash!
Anyway, take the prison for us. Now let's go park. Alright, you guys are good to go now. Aw, oh, dang, LSPD FR just crashed. Yes, it did. Awesome. Wonderful. So let's go ahead and run this back up. Alright, let's go ahead and run the LSPD FR back. LSPD is back up. Alright, so let's go on duty. Alright, there we go. Now we're back on duty.
Dispatch calling unit 1, Lincoln 18. Citizens report at 484 on Popular Street.
Alright, let's go ahead and respond. Actually looks kind of beautiful. Graphics. I'll respond code too. I got a police car in here. Actually, I don't know what he's doing. I guess he's responding code too. Oh, we got another stolen gas. Officer, I've just been robbed. Oh, you've been robbed? Oh, snap. Oh, no. By who? Who have you been robbed by? The person just no gas. How they still gas? It was a silver color. Alright, why is it playing with 6-7 inch? Alright, but took off in that direction. Alright, thank you. Thank you for that description. Go ahead and head over. Take a look over there. Let's see what we can find. Thanks again. make sure we catch the guys.
We have
traffic alert.
Alright,
so the suspect is going straight.
Mission row.
We're gonna turn on the line just to watch this shit. This tow truck. Now what direction?
We have a traffic alert on Elgin Avenue.
Ugh, fucking fuck.
Ooh, watch out, watch out. Alright, where are you? Nah, I can't get a helicopter. I think you probably went straight, right? You know, you went straight.
A traffic alert on Elgin Avenue.
Alright, so we're listening for a silver Freedom. Alright, y'all see it? Y'all see it? Oh, it is. No, that's not it. That's it? No. Where is he at? No, I don't see him. Let me see if I can see it. Is that him? I think that's him. I'm not sure what a Premio is though, so I don't know what I'm looking for. Well, he's somewhere in this area.
We have a traffic alert.
Oh, I think I see him.
Capitol Boulevard.
Alright, so he just went this way. I swear said he went this way, no? I wonder where he's at. That's an undercover person. Alright, where is he at though? Is there a helicopter on his location?
We have a traffic alert on Innocence Boulevard.
I know, is he coming my way or no? I'm trying to see where he's at. I don't see him. I don't see him anywhere. Probably gonna be the longest search ever. Okay, oh, watch out. That's gonna be here.
We have a traffic alert on Capitol Boulevard.
Oh, that's some, I think. That's not silver, no. It's not him. Is that silver? Dang, you have to back it to me. Alright, where is this guy at, man? I don't even know. I'm not good with cars descriptions. All I know is Chrome Vic. Or is Dodge or something. That's all I know. I don't know what the Premio is. Alright, I'm I'm gonna get a unit. Just in case.
Attention all units. We have an officer in need of assistance in Rancho.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Bravo 10-7, we're in the area. I can assist if things get out of hand. Just let me know what I can do.
Right, you can get back in your car. I just wanted y'all to help. I didn't want y'all to follow. Alright, he's hiding somewhere in this area. Where at?
We have a charge
right, so
on
here, so.
Crusade Road.
He's over here where though? Did he just turn? He probably just turned. Is that him? Please tell me that's him. Is this him? Alright, thank you. We finally found him. Alright, so we're gonna try to make him stop. Hopefully he stops.
We have a possible one for you.
Alright, so he's trying to...
David Avenue.
Alright, get out of the car. Get out of the car, sir. Sir. Hands up, hands up, hands up. Don't run, don't run. Alright, down on the ground, down on the ground. Get down. Alright, there you go. Good job, good job. Job. Doing the right thing, sir. You're doing the right thing. Alright. So you stole gas, huh, buddy? Oh, no. That's a big offense, bro. I'm gonna have to take you to jail, man. Alright, can I get an additional...
All units, you can clear this call. Return to patrol.
Alright, can I get an additional unit to take you to the...
greetings.
Prison for me. Alright, thank you, officer. Pork. What's that in your... in there with... is that your Parker? Oh, yeah, that's Parker. Alright, so we need to get a tow truck for his vehicle, so go ahead and call a tow truck for his vehicle. Alright, dispatch, can I get an additional tow truck to my location? Alright, thank you, tow truck. I mean, that big dispatch. Alright, you cars can go around, man. You can't go around, but you're not getting through here, alright? Oh, you got a police car with you. So let me move this police car. I can't turn the lights off. I don't know what's going on. I can't turn the lights off. Alright, so there go the tow truck trying to get. Damn, this tow truck knocking everybody over just to get through. So let me get out the way. Maybe the tow truck can come down. Alright, you cars need to go. Alright, you guys can go now. Go. Oh. Alright, never mind. You guys can go. Alright, let's get some speed.
Dispatch calling.
Oh, nope,
never mind.
Stolen police car.
18. We have a stolen police vehicle on Little Bighorn Avenue.
Alright, so we got a stolen police car. How they stole the police car? I have no idea.
No,
out to get some donuts. Oh, whoa! This rain is slippery. We almost got into a car accident trying to get this guy. Let's get up. Oh, we can't even get up. So which one of these is the police car? So,
we have a possible one for you.
Alright, so he's stuck. Looks like he's stuck. Get out, sir. Get out, get out, get out. Hey, you got a runner. Got a runner.
Roger, get
him. Alright, he fell. Alright. Get down on the ground. 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 Alright, down on the ground. Down on the ground. Alright, down on the ground. Down on the ground. I ain't tell you get down. Get down, bro. Get down.
Piece of crap.
Alright, so go ahead and arrest this guy. Alright, bike, you wanna take this guy for me? Alright, you can't, because you're on a bike.
All units, you can clear this call, return to patrol.
Alright, I'm not sure how to search them, so that's why I don't search them. I'll just have a different officer search them for me. I'm not really sure how to search pedestrians. I don't even think I have a garage. What's not, miss? You alright? You look kind of drunk. You get a taxi, miss? What up, miss? Miss? Miss, are you drunk? You kind of drunk, miss? I'm a what? Alright, you're obviously drunk. Yes, can I actually stop, please? Stop right there, please.
Police!
Miss, miss, stop, thank you. Hey, miss, what are you doing? Are you drunk? Are you drunk right now, miss? No? Alright, well, what happened to my head? Can you follow me? Alright, so, got some ID, miss? Alright, let me back away, because I think E is to hit people. Yeah. Alright, so. Whatever, we're gonna issue.
Go on! Yes.
Next time they'll be drinking. Alright, thank you. Alright, so she's tipsy. Oh, snap. I can't move. Why can't I move? Oh, I can't move. I don't know why I can't move, guys. I'm stuck. I'm officially stuck.
Hey there.
Alright, there we go. I'm stuck now. Alright, she's obviously drunk, so we're gonna go ahead.
Police!
And arrest
stop whatever
her.
The hell you're doing!
We're not gonna arrest her, but we're gonna take her back to the car. Drop her off at the police station. Alright, Joanna, let's go. Because obviously you're drunk. Should be. Let me grab you, actually. I don't want you to fall. So. Alright, let's go, miss.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have an officer in need of assistance. And Mesa.
Alright, miss, watch your head. Watch your head. Oh. Alright, watch your head, miss.
I'm nearby. I'll take the call for you.
Alright, let's go. I'm gonna drop her off at the police station. Alright, so we're going to the nearest police station.
Attention, Unit 1, Lincoln.
Hopefully
18.
It doesn't crash.
We have
last time
a person
I saw
carrying
him,
a knife.
I was watching
this. And La Mesa.
Alright, so let's drop the suspect. Let's get out the vehicle. How do you get out the vehicle? Oh, there we go. Alright, let's go. You're not gonna come, miss? Come on. We're not going to jail, you're just going to sit down until we chill out.
I don't give a shit.
What's up, you guys? Alright, so I'm going to put her in a jail cell. Let's go. Alright, let's go, miss. Come on. Don't make me physically have to grab you and put you in a jail cell. Alright, there you go. Come on. You know what you're doing. Come on. Alright, good job, miss. Hopefully he gets sober up soon. Alright, let's go park.
It's crazy how little public servants get paid.
We have a driver under the influence near La Mesa.
Alright, let me fix up my vehicle. Turn off our sirens.
reporting a possible disturbance on Center Street.
You sorry piece of crap.
What's going on now? Alright, so who's disturbing? Oh, we got a protest.
Hey.
Alright, sir, come here. Sir, what's you protesting about? What are you protesting about, sir? Come here, sir. Sir, you alright?
Why are you bumping into me?
Just trying to figure out what you're doing, sir. Sir.
Hey.
Sir. Alright, I don't know how to handle this situation since we have to. So this is the only way I can think of.
LSPD!
All right, sir.
Don't make me shoot ya!
Alright. Just wanted you to stop,
yeah,
right?
That'll be good.
Stop!
Stop,
please.
Sir. Let me talk to you. Alright, so my issue of citation, bro, you can't be protesting in this area, alright? Don't do it. No, don't let it happen again, alright? Alright, so here's your little ticket. Alright, buddy, here you go. Good day.
Watch yourself!
Alright, so we're gonna give that call.
Attention all units. No further use required.
Alright, partner, let's go. Now, I don't know how to do the speed thing, speed trap. We'll find a highway. We're gonna go try to do the highway patrol. So, let's go over here. We're on the wrong side of the road. So.
There it is. Fucking fuck, buddy.
Now, let's try to follow the laws.
We have a report of a criminal activity.
Oh, never mind, we gotta
hold
up.
And Davis.
Then we gotta. Dang, somebody's trying to rob a store. We need a hurry up and get there. Before somebody get hurt. Which we do not want to happen. Oh dang, my bad. I threw around. So let's try to defuse the situation. That's what we're doing. Alright, so we're going up to the gas station. Shots fired.
We've got a code 99 and Davis.
Shit. Alright, suspect's down. Suspect is down. Yeah, he's bleeding out. He's totally dead. Let's go ahead and get some coroner for this guy. Christmas. Alright, dispatch, let me get a coroner to my location. Thank you. Alright, you guys arrived late, so we don't need you anymore. Alright, well, let's just wait until coroner comes. He's bleeding out a lot. Alright, so coroner is here. Alright.
Excuse you!
Well, excuse me. I didn't mean to get in the way.
Holy moly!
Alright, they're gonna wrap that up. Oh, dang, he just broke the glass. that's all cleaned up. End that call. Why is our hazard lights on? Let's just get a different car. Horrible. I ain't gonna lie. I don't even know what happened. What? I thought that was a cop. That's why I got that close. That's okay. My partner died with it. So now we're partless. But look at the bright side. It stopped raining, so that's pretty good, I guess.
Hey, buddy! How you doing?
Go ahead and spawn a new vehicle, then, I guess. I'm gonna try this. I'm not sure this is for the right one. So I'm going to tilt. Nope. Oh, which one was it? Which one was it? I think it was one of these. Oh, this one. Yep. This thing is beautiful, so I'm going to try this. Oh, dang. I think it's glitched out. Yeah, it's glitched out. Dang. Yeah, we can't use it, it's glitched out. Dang it. I installed it wrong. So we're gonna have to switch the vehicle. I think we're gonna do it. Oh no, I don't even think. We're probably gonna do a swap patrol next, but first is done. We're either doing a SWAT or FBI patrol, but let me switch vehicles.
You still owe me a dinner. Yo, what's the name, man?
Alright, let's start doing that. Still got shots fired.
We've got an officer requiring assistance in Chamberlain Hill.
Yeah, this is 2-4, I'm on a 6. Hand me to your screen.
Oh, never mind. Our partner got him. Alright, good.
We have a 502 DUI near Davis Avenue.
Alright, so which one is it? Oh, it's that. They're shooting? Did they just shoot at us?
Group shot from
attention all units. We have units requesting air support over the Maze Bank Arena.
I think we can double back that way.
Sorry,
go ahead
and
ask your screen.
so he's going pretty fast. Dang, it's pretty fast in the van. This car's going to be
disabled. Assistance needed on Alter Street.
Can I get a unit started on this?
Alright, there we go, we got him. Box in. There we go. Come on.
I'll kill you, you piece of garbage!
Oh, dang it! Get him!
Christ's sake!
Hands up! Get out of the vehicle!
Stop whatever!
Oh, this dude doesn't even
doing.
Have any clothes. Oh, that's nasty.
You piece of crap!
Yeah, you got no clothes.
We all ready!
So
that's a roger!
Okay. You're under arrest, bud. I'm gonna need one of the officers to take it for me, please. Any y'all take it for me?
Assistance
hey.
Needed.
Take
on a suspect.
Alright, thank you, man.
On Alter Street.
527, rolling in from the southeast. I'm gonna be right on top of them any second now.
Watch vehicle. Call the tow truck.
You fucker!
Hey, dude, just stop blowing the horn. He's getting out the way. She's getting.
I need you to move now.
All right, go, sir. All right, so where's she going? I don't even know what she's doing with the dude.
Appreciate it.
All right, those cops are racing, obviously. All right, so Julia has been picked up. That looked like a dude though, not a female. Alright, where's this tow truck at? Why is it all the way over there? I forgot. I thought I did, but I guess not. Thought I put warp in, but I guess not.
Citizens reporting a criminal resisting arrest on
South Lake Lucas Boulevard.
Gunshots reported.
Yeah, we have an armored truck. So we're in pursuit of that. I'm gonna take over a bit too slow. Okay, we're speeding, we're chasing. Alright, get out. Nice. And cops just hit people out the way. Oh dang, okay, I see how you feeling, bro. You trying to knock me off the road? They almost knocked me off the road, man. Alright, so how is that an armored truck? Alright, let's hurry up again. Get out of the car. Oh dang, okay, officer's trying to hit me. Come on, partner. Hurry up, partner. Ooh, I'm so sorry. But you walk in front of me. I don't know why would you walk in front of the road when you see cars coming. Oh! I'm sorry, miss. I ain't gonna ram into your car.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Stop, sir. Get out the vehicle. Oh, yeah. Alright, get out the vehicle, man. Get out the vehicle.
Police!
Alright, don't run. I'm telling you, don't run. You don't want to run. Alright, down on the ground.
You moron.
Alright, you gonna arrest him?
Or
you
want to?
You got him, officer? Or no? Alright, I guess I gotta go in for the arrest. Alright, but you're gonna take him for me, right? For the rest. Alright, no, stay back. I need you to pick him up.
Assistance required for a suspect placed under arrest.
Oh, dang.
On Boulevard Del Perro.
I'm trying to take
it. I'm gonna fucking lose it!
Come on!
Aw, oh, dang, and it just crashed. So we're gonna have to... Has crashed.
Hurry up!
Oh, that sucks. So, I guess we're gonna end this video, guys. I'm gonna report that crash. But anyway, you guys, thank you for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed and liked the video. I'm probably gonna be doing a Sheriff Patrol next, or a SWAT Patrol next. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button for your boy. Comment down below what I can do to make my videos better for you guys and all that good stuff. So, alright, I guess see you guys later, buds.